Wait, you already ahead of me? Shit, you won't be until the death of me. Just the way I'm killing my enemies, the way I'm fulfilling my legacy. Until I'm all out of energy, I'm honestly just chilling and I don't need your negativity. I'm the one leading this race, so I'ma put my feet up. So technically you only chase, so you better speed up. You obviously don't know your opponent, so you better read up. You could've had the crown if you wouldn't have thrown it at me, but that made me happy. Oh, you want it back even though your songs are whack? Man, are you trying to get beat up? You could be blessed by God to be the best, but my guy, what are the odds? The only thing wrong with that is I'm already the king. I own the crown and the fucking ring, so clown, you don't owe a thing. We're on the same book, different chapter, but your success is aimed in the hook. Fucking bastard, the game I took from the goat's hands, because I didn't give a fuck about these other rappers. You're shit out of luck and I doubt you can rap faster, because you're slow in the brain, slow in the game, so cold so it snows when it rains. Gold flakes, the hoes love my chains. You're too old to know that teens can own the game. I'm never sold my lyrics, and if I see a ghost, I'm not going near it, man. What a shame to claim something that has nothing to do with you. Shit, the ghost can lose with you, he can move with you, because I'm gonna expose both of you motherfuckers. Proposing because you're two lovers. Supposedly, you guys were closing the closet door on each other. Man, I'm supposed to teach my brothers the way life is supposed to be, and if you don't agree, you can leave. I've never been so mad before. I'm pissed because my girl is just a bad whore, and in the midst of things, I see my world. I try to walk to it, but this is a bad floor. I'm not sad anymore. I was tossed in the battle, and after we had a war, I was washed up ashore. At the time, I was just glad you didn't reach my score. Shit, I'm glad you walked out of the door, but now I'm pissed that you don't have to deal with this pain and sorrow that I'll face today and tomorrow and every day after. But no matter what batter of shit I come with, it's scattered love, shattered and splattered in the palm of her hand while she's wearing a glove, not caring about my love. Now this just brings me laughter, fucking bastard. Man, I'm high as fuck, fly as fuck, my tie is tucked. I'm like a spy with luck, gathering intel. The sky is darkening and it snuck over me. Mid-July, now it stuck over me. I saw this girl and I gave her a buck and asked her what I could buy with it. She said she could suck my dick while I sit in the truck. So I laid back in the seat and played back my song and vibe to the beat. I was looking in the mirror, half of my eyebrows plucked. My money's got her vows up, her gowns up. I'm listening to music, the sound's up. You dissing my music? That sounds tough. I know you failed, but that's your own trash ass fault. Lay off the bath salt. Man, you make me laugh, but you still better back off my path before I sold you with the skill by default, because that's what I do. I'm vibing, that's nothing new. I'm striving to be driving over to you. I had a drink or two, but I think I meant to say drive over you. Then I realize I'm ahead of you, and I despise the lies that I have said to you, because I am better than you. That's it, simple and plain. You leave a mark like a dimple, a spark or a flame. Pop pop you like a pimple, bitch, this is not stop pain. That bar is pretty gross, my lyrics hit hard and they will toast. Every time I pick up the mic, every time I roast, I like seeing rappers bailing, because I'm sailing on the coast, and I am not failing, unlike most.